Hi, so I may have accidentally knocked them over the other day while I was working from home, but don't worry, it was only a little bit and they're still growing. Today was their second feeding day and this is what their food looks like. It's basically like a green fish food powder that comes with the kit. They're not growing very well in the blue tank, but they're thriving in the magic castle and I cannot believe how big they're getting.